Okay, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that intro. It was a really intense battle. And we got a blaze rod. What did I tell you? We got a blaze rod. Now we can make a brain stand. Now that means the next challenge is complete, but I bet there's more challenges going to be that we have to go to now. So, that was basically this episode, the big battle. Now, I'm sorry, but I have to put the music at the beginning so there's no copyright. So, yeah. And it looks like we've done it. So now he's put the thing there. And now he's going to do challenge number 5. Which is going to be really awesome. I had no idea what it was going to be. So. I broke the slime. Hello, Mr. Slime. Okay, what is the... So what's it going to be? Challenge 5. Yep, come on. What's he doing? He's probably thinking, like, make? Oh, come on, type, come on, fast. Oh, I guess he's typing on Xbox, so it takes quite a while. Make it what? Oh, God, I'm scared. Make a Heather. Healing potion. I think that requires glistening melon. So guys, I think we need gold. Oh no, we need nether wart. So we need to go to the nether. Okay. Oh wait. Did I see a melon? Hang on. I think I saw the melon during the battle. I swear I did. In the entrance to the forest? I swear I did. There is, I am set to go. Is there a melon? Yeah, there is a melon. Okay, we got that. Gold, we've almost got enough gold, so we can just go to the mines and get that. So next episode is probably the nether. It's probably going to be the nether, and we're going to go and get some nether wards. So yeah, guys, that's going to be epic. We'll get some gold next episode, hopefully go to nether fortresses and stuff. So if you enjoyed this episode, if you haven't, please smash the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!